London Loop reverse, 3.4 kilometres. I think it ends partway up Fox Hill. We'll see. We're 30 seconds in and the distance hasn't ticked up at all. Oh, now it has. Right. Weird. Must have done 200 or 300 meters for free. Okay, so it gave me 20 XP there for 1 kilometer, but the dial was only showing 0.8. That's something a bit weird going on. I have seen it before though. Something strange about the way it counts distance. So this one's 3.4, and I know that Fox Hill is on the other side of this tube station. How delightful. I may switch to the Ithos just because I can. But yeah, looks like you get about 1.9 before it kicks up. Don't really want a disc wheel with that. little valve. Okay, that'll do me. Having stumped up for the best climbing rig in the game, might as well use it. Well, I think this course overall will be Tron on Saturday. So yeah, this one looks like it will finish part way up Fox. Yeah, because look, we're only just starting the time segment. Well, it's an arch of sorts. Bridge!